County Sheriff's deputies say scary con artists are targeting elderly people and even showing up at victims' homes. It starts with a phone call from someone claiming to be with the IRS who says the victim owes back taxes. Victims are told a U.S. Marshal will come to their home to collect the money, and a short time later, someone with a badge shows up. Officials say the IRS does not contact you by phone or come to your house, and if someone contacts you, you should call police.